here again. It's key lime mousse with chopped almonds, chopped peanuts, chopped cookies, caramel sauce and chocolate sauce.
Chopped cookies, is
that potato?
Potato!
Yeah,
it's a sweet potato.
That's a funky looking potato.
I'd have shown like my other platefuls, but since I get the same stuff every time I come here, I don't really see a point in it.
So there you go. That's the second plate, by the way, not the one that I filmed before. What are you doing over there?
Try that, Thomas.
What is it?
Key lime mousse, it's gorgeous.
But I'm still eating my main
just
meal.
Just try it.
Let's try to get me to eat it with over my broccoli soon.
Ugh. Ugh. Not while I'm eating my main meal. Some of Dad's first words when you sat down in here were, I'm not that hungry.
I'm just not hungry.
No, but is it sweet?
I don't know. Could you explain what you meant when you said, I'm not that hungry?
I wasn't hungry for salad.
Brought us to a salad buffet.
Yeah, salad buffet. And you're eating. What have you got this time around?
Blueberry muffin, key lime mousse, granola, and chocolate.
Looks like sponge cake.
And this sponge cake.
I think that's what
you got pizza.
You may not recognise where we are. That's because we're at
Meritage Homes.
And the reason being, we're looking around a home. Because we, as I've mentioned on previous vlogs, want to live here. And I'm going to actually turn the camera around now.
This is an upstairs landing.
Yeah. I need to show you the room that Emily really wants.
Also, this is the coolest thing ever.
But yeah, I'll show you the room that Emily wants to have.
So this is what Emily wants, and
it's cool
because it's got a seat at the top.
I just thought if you had someone to like sleep over,
you'd sleep there, and then you could shove them up here. Theater. You were supposed to wait. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah, that was cooler than I thought it'd be.
Really?
That screen's not big enough.
That's your worry.
Well, yeah, but we'd put a big screen.
Yeah, of course we would. But yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you'd have a screen full size, wouldn't you?
Yeah. I turned this over a while ago, but I don't know if it's an hourglass or not, because it seems to have been going for a very long time. Maybe it is an hourglass.
I need to show you guys out here as well.
Come on. There you go. Look at that.
It's one, two.
So that, it's insane.
And then they've actually got a little purposefully unfinished bit in here. So
I have this room and then like put the thing there and make that house.
Yeah.
But they've got like the insulation and you can touch it and it's weird.
I have seen that.
Oh, is that what? Oh, okay. No signal.
And then this is apparently what my room would be.
What?
Yeah, there's, it's got...
There is some in every room.
Yeah, but you can set them to just come on in certain rooms. That. Why are you not raving? And then this is the bathroom leading on from it. This is one of the best bathrooms I have ever seen. I mean, it's an... Yeah, and then the stuff room, the closet, but I just like this. Speakers in every single room.
Is it just me or is it really high up?
It's never
It feels really high up. What is the speaker thing in there?
It's something here as well.
It's everywhere. I like it down here as well, you know, as well as the landing. I like how this looks. Can't be an American house without a pool, am I right? Am I right?
You're right.
Oh, can you go outside? Oh. That's nice. Good. And then I'm assuming that's a hot tub.
Yeah.
Sweet. There's this office at the other end of the house. I really like this. Just so you can get judgment of where it is. That's where the pool is, so it's here. This whole place is awesome. So, what can I say? How much water does one person need in the fridge? There's a water machine on it. And a sink.
Front door.
I guess I could show the actual entrance to the place, but it's got a little dining area there at the front, which is really nice. And over there, a little seating area. And then other than that, I think I've pretty much shown everything. Did I go around here? I don't know if I went around here. This is the master bedroom, I guess. It goes through there to a bathroom. And then they walk-in closet over there. And they actually have the toilet separate, which is... It's cool, actually. Two people could be in there. You'd have to watch them go. And I didn't show this for some reason next to the master bedroom. There's this. I like it in here and I don't know why. I don't even know what this is used for. Storage, I guess. There's the outside of it.
So,
a little bit insane. They're a bit bigger than the local bird life back home. Okay. The first one we looked at was called the Wimberley, which we've actually looked at before, and this one's the... Actually, what is this one called? Mum, what's this one called?
Rockford.
There you go. Ooh. All the clocks. That's useful. Alright, I want this. Can I have this, please? This is mine. This would have to be mine. This would pretty much be perfect for Let's Playing. TV there.
No!
Emil, is that you? There's a TV everywhere in here. Like every single room has a TV. Problem! I don't think this one has a pool.
No, you have to build your own pool.
Yeah, but this one doesn't have a pool. That's why we just were.
Yeah, with that model on, we've been finished.
There we go. Took 25 seconds to focus. This is the size of the garage, or the garage, or however you pronounce it, where you come from. They didn't wait for me. Staircase, 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 staircase. Hey.
Hey.
Look at him walking around like he owns the place. Who does he think he is? I don't think we don't have those at home. Well, that's cool.
You do your own.
Apart from they only hang on certain places.
Mac. I want to know.
Is this would be the bathroom for? Oh, it's a shared bathroom. It's okay.
The man yards. Ooh, a toilet.
Let me look at it. That's not a toilet. Oh, now it's a toilet. I like that actually. This is cool.
We'd have to have like this, wouldn't we?
I really do like the look of this. This actually reminds me of, in a way, of Stephen Amell's house, because they have two desks. They're set out like there'd be one there and one there, so they're against the walls, but it's similar to that, like they have two workstations.
And
that's pretty cool.
Like, you could just stick one
yeah, that is pretty cool. And the person who lives in this room clearly likes dinosaurs holding fish. Pretty much a lot of these, well, no, like two of them. Have a fit. Oops, that guy fell over. Let me just stand you back up there. There you go. I didn't show this in the other house, but this is basically what has all of the speaker thingies from around the house. It has, that's got what's got like all the music and stuff on it.
Then there's this room, which is for babies and stuff. See, look, baby. And then I'm assuming, I'm guessing this would be the master. And if we head through here, this is a huge bathroom. Who needs this much space in a bathroom? Nobody needs this much space in a bathroom. What has the remainder of this day been? We went to Walmart, we walked around Walmart, and we left Walmart. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.
So you only should generally better overall.
Yeah, but he was removed. So bro, sad. Oh, that was a nice. Did you see that combo? That was awesome.
Okay, everyone's bullying me.